Now, starting with question number 3, the first one says convert 5 centimeter into meters and also in kilometers. Now, do you remember the scale we have done in our lower classes? That is millimeter, decimeter, centimeter, meter, decameter, hectometer and kilometer. So, this, as we go up, the millimeter is smaller than kilometer how many times? 10 times. Then decimeter and centimeter again difference of 10. Then again difference of 10. Then again difference of 10. Again difference of 10. Again difference of 10. This I have taught you before also. So if I talk about the distance between millimeter and centimeter, that is 10 into 10. That is 100. Okay. If I talk about the distance between, that is the difference between millimeter and meter, so it will be 10 into 10 into 10. That is 10 into 10, 100, and 100 into 10, 1000. Okay. So as we keep going one step up, 110 increases in their differences. So your meter, centimeter has to convert into meter. Centimeter has to convert. Decimal come here and centimeter will come here. So centimeter has to convert into meter. So this is what? Centimeter. 1, 2. So how many steps? 2 steps. That means 2 zeros. So 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeters. So we have to convert 5 centimeter. Again, small is getting converted into big. So whenever small gets converted into big, we divide. How we did in rupees and pies. So 5 will be divided by 100. So how many decimal places we need? 1, 2. But we have only one digit here. So what to do? We'll put a 0 in the beginning. Because when it's a whole number, we can put any number of zeros in the beginning. But when it's a decimal number, we can put any number of zeros in the end when we are converting it into a decimal. So this becomes 0.05 meters. Now we have to convert into kilometers. So 1 kilometer is equal to how many centimeters? This is centimeter. We'll go from here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 steps. So 5 zeros. 5 zeros. Now, here also we will divide only. So 5 will be divided by, that is 1 lakh. Okay. Now, we need how many decimal places? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 decimal places. But this is only 1. That means we have to apply how many more zeros? 4 more zeros here. So, it will be 0.00005 kilometers. So, this completes the first part of question number 3. Starting with the second part of question number 3, we have to convert 35 millimeters into centimeter, into kilometer, into meter also. So, first we start with centimeter. So, we check millimeter and centimeter, what is the distance? Here, this is millimeter, this is centimeter. Just one step. So, one step means 10. So, 1 centimeter is equal to 10 millimeter. Here also small is getting converted into big, so we have to divide. So 35 millimeter will be 35 divided by 10. Only 10, so only one decimal place. So it will be, decimal will come here, that is 3.5 centimeter. Now talking about meter, so 1 meter is equal to how many millimeters? So we'll check the distance. 1, 2, 3. So 3 steps means 3 zeros. So 1 meter is equal to 1000 millimeter. So 35, again we are converting small to big, so we have to divide. How many decimal places? 1, 2, 3. So 1, 2 we have. Third place we don't have, so we'll apply a 0. Yaad rakhna, jab bhi decimal lagana hota hai, hum pehle 0 lagate hain. Theek hai? Convert a fraction into a decimal. This is meter. Now talking about kilometer and millimeter. So now we count the number of steps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 steps means 6 zeros. That is 10 lakhs. Okay. So 35 mm will be divided by 10 lakhs. Now, that means we need how many zeros are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 zeros. Means we need 6 places. We have only 2. We need 4 more. So what to do? We will apply zeros in the beginning. How many zeros? 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then 35. So this completes question number 3.